Here we have the 0-25mm micrometer. The hardened stainless steel threaded rod is precision ground to 0.5mm pitch. One revolution of the thimble advances the spindle by 0.5mm. On this 0-25mm micrometer, the sleeve etchings displays the graduations on top every 1mm from 0-25mm, with a numerical value displayed at 5mm increments. Below the gauge line displays the one revolution graduations of 0.5mm. The thimble is graduated every 0.01mm or 10 microns, with a numerical value displayed at every 5 marks, up to 50 marks or 0.5mm. Now let's place this mic in a random position and take a reading. The reading on top shows a metric value that precedes the decimal. We can see the number is 14. Next, we need to read to see if the 0.5mm graduation after the 14 is visible. We can see that it is, so that reading is 0.5mm. We now need to look at the thimble reading that lines up with the gauge line. And we can clearly see that the 21st graduation is lined up. This is 0.21mm. Now we need to add these three values together. 14 plus 0.5 plus 0.21 to give us a reading of 14.71mm.